Ladies and gentlemen, the Monster Arena is proud to present a Rank C battle. Let's give the team owners a big hand. The first round is about to begin. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Coral, we have the Beach Babes. It's a campaign of pain that'll fry your brain. Let's get it on! The fans are going absolutely wild. And now, it's time for round two of the Rank C contest. The teams are ready to go. The fans are ready to go. Heck, I'm ready to go. Let's hear it for round two. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by crazy inventor, mad scientist Spawn, it's Bad Science. It's a glorious contest of havoc and hostility. Let's get it on. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. This is the final round. The winner of this epic battle will walk away as the Rank C Monster Arena Champion. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Countess Christie, a noble cause, it's Battle Royals. Down into the pit they go. Which side wins, nobody knows. Let's get it on!
A most spectacular performance. This is the prize for winning rank C. Congratulations.
Like the streak of the blue, eh? You come from nowhere and make it to the Champione of the rank C in no time flat. Most of the people are taking more than 10 years to reach the rank C, but you are not the most people, eh? Ragazzo! I wish I could give you some reward for the victory, but I have nothing. Mi dispiace. But before, I always give you something nice, eh? Va bene. Here is what I do. You make it to the next rank, you become the Champione of the rank B, and I will give you the grande prize. I wish you the buona fortuna for your next fight, eh? Ragazzo.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Monster Arena is proud to present a Rank B battle. Let's give the team owners a big hand. The first round is about to begin. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Bald here, the Dragon Questers, it's the Drag Queens. It's a historic hoedown of a showdown. Let's get it on. The fans are going absolutely wild. And now it's time for round two of the Rank B contest. The teams are ready to go. The fans are ready to go. Heck, I'm ready to go. Let's hear it for round two. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Bogart, cruising for a bruising, it's the Tough Nuts. It's gonna be a top flight fight that's out of sight. Let's get it on.
Thank you. I thought I recognised ya. You're that lot who got the Venus tear for me, ain't ya? Fancy seeing you again in a place like this.
Red, what on earth are you doing here?
Well, I heard a rumour that there's treasure here. Belonged to that old pirate, Captain Crow. Mentioned treasure to me, and I'm unstoppable. I can't get enough of it. So I got myself this boat and came on down to see what I could find. By the looks of you, you're here for the same reason, eh? Oh, this could be a bit of a laugh then. First one to find it keeps it. In which case, I'd better get a wiggle on. Sure you won't mind giving me a bit of an head start.
Oi, hold your horses. You can't just say all that and then run off. And there are monsters in here, you know. Look at you, going off half-cocked on your own. You must have a screw loose.
Who do you think you are, underestimating me like that? You should know by now how good I am at creeping around. Those monsters won't even know I'm in here. Not like you, you big fat clodhopper.
Thank you.
There'd be some kind of secret passage in here. Right again. So, looks like our competition's back on track then, eh? I won't be losing to the likes of you.
Thank you.
So, we meet again. Just so as you know, there's nothing to see here. Up to you, whether you believe me or not. So moving the handle makes the water go down, eh? Well, thanks for that. Now I can get even further ahead of you. Bad luck, eh? Must be a bit annoying that you figured it out, but I'm the one to benefit.
Thank you.
What took you so long? Looks like the goodies are mine, eh? We did say it was first come, first served.
Ahoy there! They call me Captain Crow. Long ago, I were one of the pirates who sailed the seven seas. Think you can take my treasure, do you? Think you've got what it takes? Yo-ho-ho, then! Prove it by fighting me. Else get your hands off me jewels.
Oh, fighting ain't really my cup of tea. But...
Red, what are you doing getting yourself into this?
So, you're after me treasure, are ya? You'll have to fight me first, mateys.
Thank you. Thank you.
me timbers. You beat old Captain Crow. Tis a good sign. My treasure be yours. Ha ha, me old hearties. Take my treasure and fulfill the dream I never could. Ha ha!
That ain't something I wanted you to see. And you've gone and got the bounty to boot. But hang on. Is that all it is? That scraggy old bit of paper? That's pathetic. If I'd have known it was as naff as that, I'd never have bothered. I suppose I'll just have to make do with the 10,000 gold coins I picked up on the way. Right. I'm out of here. I've had enough of this damn hole to last me a lifetime.
She got all that dough down here. She's a sly old fox, that Red. Well, we got what we come for. Ain't no point in us hanging around here no more neither.
Thank you. This forest reminds me of something. Remember that time we snuck out of the castle? I begged and pleaded with you to take me to Fairbury. Finally, you gave in and smuggled me out of the castle in disguise. Remember? You thought of everything, even packed lunches. But then we got lost in the woods and it started to get dark. I remember being so scared. I was crying when suddenly Munchie jumped out of your pocket and took off like a shot. By the time we caught up with him, we'd somehow ended up back at the castle gates. Munchie really is a very special mouse.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I see the horse you came with is the most beautifulest white horse ever I be seeing. So I think maybe you would trade it. For that I will give you my horses too. Of course. Where your treasure is, there your heart be also. Oh well.
Thank you. Thank you.